Joe's up 10-8, 4 minutes and 30 seconds to go in the game. Loyola possession.